What is tax? Tax is a compulsory deduction, is a statutory imposition by government on incomes or transactions between individuals or between individuals and corporate bodies or at large between taxpayers. So tax follows the statute. You cannot collect, you cannot assess, collect or enforce a tax without a statutory fiat. Tax is important not only for MSMEs, for every Nigerian, because tax is the lifeblood of government finance. And it also shows the connection between the social contract that the government has entered into with its citizens. So it is your part as a citizen to pay your tax. It is your part as a citizen who is involved in a business to ensure that that business pays its tax. So it is not a matter of being a Nigerian or being a free rider, you know, within the governmental system that is applicable within the country. Why is tax important for MSME? I think tax is important for MSME because it is very crucial for MSME entrepreneurs to appreciate that tax is the lifeblood of government finances. And it is an extension of their civic duty under the social contract that government has, you know, with its citizens. So the fact that you are in business does not mean that your obligation under the social contract to ensure that you pay your taxes has been extinguished. It is also important because it is the requirement of the law that regulates your business. So certain returns are required of you to be filed, and in the way you file those returns, you must also remit due taxes in relation to your income or your transactions. If you fail to do so, obviously there are sanctions which will constitute a cost on the business. And if you are concerned with the high compliance cost, I think it is within your control to ensure that you shield your business, no matter the level. Whether as a micro, small, medium enterprise, it is crucial for you to seek to avoid exposure or to mitigate your exposure to niggling costs of doing business that are avoidable in Nigeria.